Hey everybody, I'm Psychosaurus, and welcome back to Jonquest Online. And it's time for the first legendary quest in the summer event 2021 called Can't Take the Heat. Let's get started. And oh boy, this one's gonna be a long one, and it's a little bit late here. I need to be a little bit quiet. Don't wanna wake up neighbors. Come on, load it. Thank you very much. And let's give you a quest. Come on. Little warning, this quest might be a little bit tough early. And you will see why. It's not a nice look. Okay, come on. Come on, load it. And then why is it taking so long again? Oh my god. Oh boy. Okay, so a little bit of explanation. There's a time challenge. You have 8 minutes to destroy a nearby town center. It's not that hard, to be honest, but quite annoying. Okay, fine. Piano. Need quite a few speed man. Come on. Let's search the area. Maybe better just focus on the wood early. So yeah, there's the town center. You have to destroy 8 minutes, time challenge. We don't know the car towers is the other option. Which is kinda not nice, because oh boy, it's gonna be quite defensive early. There's a lot of fish down here. You might want to use the fishing boat. Let's get to it. Okay, those. Keep training those spearmen. Okay. There's a lot of hunters around, so let's grab those as well. Start mining some gold. There's a lot of stone and gold, so you don't have to really worry about those. Let's grab this. Beware, there are two lancers down in this town center. There they are. Thank god I got weak spearmen. That fierce armor is really nice. Useful upgrade weapon, launch heavy range. Gonna need some ranged units. That's right. Yeah, we should be fine. Quite easily can be done by like 4 minutes. Keep those units around. Okay, we're gonna grab some spears. Some houses around here. Okay. prevent them from building all those military productions around here. That's all. So this. Coming over here. Yeah. Like, what? Why are you even here? That's a new one for me. Resources for some time. That's the first time I see like this. Man, not that quite low. Yeah, let's do this. Houses. Some barracks. They must have gone quite low. I mean, that was weird, to be honest. We got more fishing boats. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of food since I'm gonna focus on the spearmen. It costs quite a lot of food. It's fine. You can just prevent the villagers from building those military productions a little bit easier, and it's gonna be quite annoying. This is going to be really nice here. As well. That'll be nice. That's a little bit here. There's a market over here. This is nothing, but it's gonna be like one siege tower for Well, loaded. There's gonna be quite a lot of chariot archers at one point as well, so a lot of stuff coming. We can grab the second upgrade after that. Let's do it. Okay, much more. Highly recommend getting some ranged units to support your whether you're using either infantry or cavalry, whatever you feel like. Training. It's your decision. Just get something. Okay. Now I'm gonna do this. Thinking, should I go with Hoplites or the Fast Priests? I think Hoplites make more sense because infantry and ranged units can just be countered by all this stuff. So I guess I'll go Hoplites. Yeah, let's soak the pierce. Remember, we cannot build towers. We can always add some fortress, so why not? Simple enough, kill these. Get going then. They're not really safe. Some fortification here. We're gonna go through this. There's only one way in, so we don't have to worry about some assault coming from sideways or anything. So that's totally easier here. Okay, thank the army. I'm gonna place market a little bit further away. Wait, that's a fence. There's gonna be a lot of production along the way. It's quite annoying. I guess I'll switch to these. Things. A lot of stuff to break. Aces, living at these guys, but red is a small base down here. That spin man, come on. Are you serious? Come on. Where is everything? Man, they are annoying. What is this? Why are you here? Get out of here. Why is it coming here? What? This is annoying. Nope. Why are they even here? Like, what? There's just one beautiful market and let's destroy it. Come on, man. Don't be so mean to me. That's all fortress. Remember, you can train Paladin, so if you don't feel like doing it this way, you can do it with the Paladin for safety. There's quite a lot of bases you're supposed to destroy. 14,000. 14. I didn't kill one beast. Okay, there's a camp for you. Wait. What do you think you're doing? Getting as many upgrades luckily, so the units are not that tough. Okay, but seriously. Let's get rid of the wood pillars. Need some armor. This is the pretty much last active phase here. Then we move on to the second half of this quest. Or rather, this is going to be rather 2/3 of the last third. The rest of the map. Okay, take out this fortress. There's a lot of production. Make sure you destroy everything. Oh, that's a new one to me. I never saw the Palindor here. That's a new one to me, not gonna lie. That's the first time I see Palindor here. What the heck do you think you're doing? Are you serious? Do you seriously have to go here and do this? Like, what is your problem? Nice. fucking Hugo in the video. There's like one down center over here and then one further to the right. A lot of those. Okay, now I have to start them again. Which is fine, I have more than enough gold for now. I'm not spending it right now, so gold wise I'm pretty good. Gone. That's the first time I saw it. Seriously, haven't seen one here so far. Big surprise. Oh well. See these gates right here. So that's our next objective. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it for now. Okay, there is a fortune and some beasts over there as well. Okay, pretty much second half of this map as a siege tower, just in case, don't miss it. Army coming this way. Still back in here, so get some space. There it is. It's not bad. Yeah, luckily. That's good. We'll put these over here. some purchases. And this is pretty much a crossroads. You can go to the left or to the right. And up here, that's where you find the priest. I think we switched to the first place. From now on. Some lots of guardians over here. Is fine. I will think. Seriously. Hey, seriously, stop being annoying. Down here. There's some gold deposits, so you can get some wages there. There's a lot of fish in it. Just talk about fish, you can see it goes all the way around. What is this diamond doing here? If I destroy this one, who cares? Okay, whatever. Now that it's only for me to finish this, it's just killing that priest. There's a whole bunch of units there. Some royal guards and some priests. It's that it's impervious towards pierce armor, pierce damage, so don't use reach to that on this one. Melee damage, crush damage, or have some ignore armor that works as well. And yeah, so that's all for this quest. There's the reminder for the game. One is way down here behind the first big base. It's like to the right. Then like at the very right corner there's a second one. And then two more. One is on the left, one is on the right. When you enter the top big base. There's only four of these. So let's take a look at those rewards. Okay, so yeah, can take the heat. So Empire points, pretty much similar towards any 6-day 3-star request. So pretty okay. A lot of summer points, 550. 5 chest basic, 4 of each material, and then power plus 2 chests. Yeah, not the greatest rewards when you consider the length. The duration of the quest took me so far I've been consistent around 45 minutes on this one. So yeah, this one is quite lengthy in solo, so I would suggest doing this in co-op so you can speed it up a little bit. You saw it, like the phases probably the best part where you would go faster. Okay, let's see what I got. Yeah, pretty much nothing. Okay, yeah, pretty tough quest early, so make sure get a bunch of spearmen. I would say if you have them well geared, I think 12 spearmen should be enough. Maybe even adding few more can help as well. And it doesn't matter which if you play, let's just have a bunch of spearmen there, attack the town center, prevent them building the military production there. They like to build it at where the town center is, a little lower, a little bit below, so if you prevent that you can make it a little bit easier on yourself, and yeah, a little bit less pressure there at the beginning. Yeah, but definitely have some frontline, preferably spearmen or something like that, and add some backline, some engineers. So for me in the stock, so there's gonna be pretty much any bowman, even slingers. Just add slingers or skirmishers to take out those mounted archers. Make it easier on yourself to take out the ranged units. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, press the like button, and if you wanna see more, subscribe to the channel. And yeah, there's one more quest in the summer event that is new. So yeah, this was Weaponsaurus. See you next time. Bye.